guys, welcome back to another video. In today's video, we're going to be turning this Nutella jar back here. Just let me grab it. We're just going to be turning this plain old Nutella jar into a piggy bank. It's going to be cool. Also, no, guys, we are not wasting any food in this video. It is completely emptied. But without further ado, let's get on to the time lapse. Pause everything, stop, pause. Why do I have a New York hoodie on? Let's put a sub with flips with Aiden on. Perfect! Play. This piggy bank was a huge success, and I just made a whole bunch of money. So, we're gonna put it all in. It's very cool because look at this lid. It just goes in so clean. I like it way better than, like, you know, the other ones, other piggy banks, because not only did I make it, I feel good when I made it. So, yeah, it can fit toonies in it. It can fit, you know, like loonies. It can fit all of them. This could be like a DIY video, but yeah, it's cool. And now you just get to watch me putting every single recorder. That's on the chat. This game is rigged. I can't make a single one in. Dang it! New videos every week! Subscribe for more!